have to stop him from getting hurt.
Maybe.
I just need to switch on the electricity to activate the sprinkler. He's dead. Electrocuted.
Thank you. Mike's still over here.
Evacuation. Once again, this is not a test. This is not a test. An E6 tornado warning has been issued for Arcadia and surrounding counties. The emergency broadcast system is
Max.
Now in effect.
Oh, Jesus, I am so glad to see you, sweetie. Are you okay? Yes. What about you guys? Two whales is barely standing now. I don't know if it's gonna make it through this tornado. Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out there. Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gentleman on the ground. Lauren has been gathering all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce. It's all we have.
You okay, Warren?
How the hell did I ignore all those warnings, Max? The snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you can do about it, Warren.
I'm so stupid. Should have seen it coming.
So glad everybody is safe here. But I need that photo from Warren to help Chloe. So I wish Frank was on our team. He's not a bad guy.
Sorry. I hate to say I'm glad to see you, but I'm so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe. And I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
Should have done that a long time ago. But damn, Max. I can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I mean, I know you didn't come for me.
Warren, I came for all of you. And just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh yeah, you're finally going to tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
I wish I would have. So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation. Trust me, okay?
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott. You with me so far?
Where else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
Whoa. Is that all?
I have to go back in time. Jefferson already killed Chloe. I can't let that happen. I have to do something, Warren.
Max, going back in time is what caused the storm.
All because of me? How?
I'm not a real scientist. You know I play one at school, but this seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory. What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
He used Nathan to get drugs and money for him. Jefferson tied me up, dosed me with some drug, and took sick photos of me. It was so horrible.
Max, I'm so sorry you had to go through all that. You're the bravest person I've ever known. I want to kill that son of a bitch. Where is he?
Busted. History. Which I need to change fast to make it right again. Is that bad?
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reverse or alter time, maybe you cause a chain reaction. Even in the environment.
You're my friend, Warren. You believe me, right? I haven't told anybody else except for Chloe, and she can't help me right now.
I know I can be a pain in the ass, and you've always treated me like a person. Not a beta nerd. I told you before that I'll always believe you.
I just wish I could trust my powers. I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
Even if it's from a wizard or a wormhole. You're part of something bigger. I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I don't know shit.
That makes both of us, Warren.
I I do know you're here for a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be a more important moment in history? And I'm in the middle of it with you. So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here. Always. Come on.
Hey. Be careful out there.
For luck.
Just in case we don't get out of this, I wanted to say...
I know, Lauren.
Of course you do.
I'm gonna make the right choices from now on. I swear.
That's why you're Super Max.
Now, let's focus on that photo and go back to that night of the party and tell her. Tell Chloe.
We got no time for this shit. Come on, Max. Chloe! Jesus, dude, what is up with you? I'm just glad we're here together.
I guess you need to talk. No worries. It's all good.
I'm glad you're with me, too. What's going on, Max? We have to find Nathan right now.
Sorry, Lauren.
Rachel. Let's go. Now. Chloe, wait. Listen. I can walk and listen, okay? Stop and listen for once. Fine, Max. I'm listening. Chloe, you can't go in that party. You're gonna die if you do. You used your powers, right? And you fucked around with time and I died.
Not like that.
You're supposed to back me up. So there's no way that punk-ass bitch Nathan Prescott is taking me down.
You're right, he won't. Mark Jefferson killed you and others.
Jefferson, the art teacher? That's bullshit. Nathan is the fucking serial killer. We saw the proof. Now, excuse me. I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
Nathan is dead, and you're in danger.
That fucker is already dead? How do you know that?
Because I was there.
Will you please tell me exactly what happened? Please.
Chloe. Jefferson drugged and kidnapped me. I was tied up in his bunker. You have no idea what hell I went through to get back here. But I couldn't let you die. You brought me back here, and I can't lose you again. I won't.
Max, I'm so sorry. I was the one who trapped you into all this shit. Nobody, especially you, should have to go through that. Now we have to stop Jefferson. With one bullet.
No, not this way. Chloe, I can't keep fixing everything if all I'm gonna do is just break it over and over again. I know how this is gonna turn out, and I'm afraid I'm fucking up all these alternate realities.
Wait, alternate realities? What do you mean, Max? What did you do?
Chloe, I'm gonna tell you the truth, no matter what. I changed your past, and I had to make a terrible choice, and I...
Max, please tell me. I won't be mad at you.
I was able to go back in time to the last day William was...
Oh my...
I stopped him from leaving, but you ended up in a car crash instead.
You saw my dad again?
You were completely paralyzed. And you were in pain. You were for you. I didn't want you to suffer in any other timeline or reality. I couldn't bear the thought of you in any more pain. God, Max. That must have been awful for you. I'm so sorry I had to ask you that. It was worse for you. But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up, and I never want to hurt you. Ever. You have to believe me. Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation? Nobody would. The important thing is that we're together again. You're right. That's why you should come with me, so we can stay together and stay alive. I hear you, Max, but do you think we should let Jefferson get away with torture and murder? Of course not. If we tell David, he'll believe us and he can actually stop him, right? I don't get it. Why do you trust him after you totally reamed him the other day? He's not even at our house anymore. Chloe, David saved me from Jefferson. If he didn't track down the darkroom, I'd be dead right now. Max, I had no clue. I shouldn't have been the one to save you, but I'm so grateful David was there. So what's your plan? We tell him everything, including that Victoria is in danger. Okay. You've been through so much. I believe you, Max. After all, I'm still your faithful companion. Yes, you are. So listen, in a few minutes, I won't know any of this happened. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David, and we finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo. Will you believe me? I'll always believe you, Chloe.
I'm gonna stop in a minute. These are the parts of the baddest parts. First, speaking to David. He's on his own this time. He's got backup. Instead of the storm happening, the storm did happen, but now, together. I'm going to stop there. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you on the next one. We're almost there.